from Kent will be the 10th of the AB. It's hit toward the second baseman. That's a good pickup by Melean. It'll advance the runners to second and third, so a productive at bat from Austin Gallagher. 10 pitches. Kent wins the battle, but the Adelaide Bite have runners at second and third.
I'm impressed, really, at the end of the day, because what happened was Gallagher's done his job from an Adelaide perspective, but also